This short video we've got a massive 135. Now we're going to change the brake liners here. Remove the brake shoe here and bore out the rivets. Change the liners and adjust with the brakes. And clean up the adjuster here. And I've already removed the hub there. So if we remove the hub, you have to let off the adjuster, otherwise it won't come off. And we do that. A little screwdriver in the back plate here. And you have to put it forward. Like so. And let the shoe off. And when you want to tighten it, you go the other way. This way. So let it off. Put it forward. Once the shoe's off, then the hub will come off. So next step, I'm going to take off the springs here, hook them off there, hook it off here, and the little clips here and here. Same in the bottom. Bore out the little rivets here, and we'll reline the brakes here. The brakes have gone hard. The liners are old, got hard, so the brakes are not so good. So what's the next step, when take off the shoes. So before removing the wheel, I have to get our axle stand on here under the axle and jack. Just keep both on there while we're doing this job. I will do one side at a time. Use a pair of grips here. Pair of pliers here. Just wetting the whole shoes there. I'll come to shoot. Next step, we'll tilt the rivets and put the new brake shoes. Mark a T for top and mark bottom one.